Shubha Mangalam, my name is M. Vincent Simon, Standard 6, studying in Little Scholar High School. Today I am going to read Chapter 2, Playing with Magnets, in the subject Science. All of you would have seen a pin holder in your school office. You may have seen that in this pin holder, some pins are attached to the top or cap. Why do the pins get attached to the cap of the pin holder? What could be there in that cap? Does it attract objects that other than pins? What are they? You might have seen some magnetic materials, stickers, stuck to the door of an iron almari or a refrigerator. What is there in those stickers which make them stick to the door? Do they have the wood door or plastic door too? Take a pin holder from your school office. Drop some pins. Jump clip iron nails into it. What do you observe? Do the same with a piece of paper, a pencil, and an eraser. What do you observe? You would notice that some of these objects, pin, jump clips, nails, get stuck to the top of the pin holder, while the other objects like paper, pencil, eraser fall into the pin holder. Why does this happen so? The cap of the pin holder contains special material which attracts substance like iron, pins, iron nails, etc. Similarly, the material sticker also have a special material at the back so that they can stick to iron doors. That special material is called magnet. What magnet is needed for making magnets? How were these magnets discovered? Let us try and find these answers to these questions. Story of magnets. About 2005 years ago, there lived an old shepherd named Magnus. He used